So I have found that putting fuel in the tractor with these ridiculous gas cans that they sell now is a complete waste and pain in the butt. I'm gonna use this to put in the jug and to pump the fuel into the tractor. The transfer pump in the can, and then put this in your filler spout. We're gonna turn it on. I don't know if you saw that, but there comes the fuel.